cruise control enables you to set a desired speed between 25 and 89 miles per hour and remain there until you wish to slow down, accelerate, or stop. Push the on-off switch on the steering wheel to turn cruise control on. The cruise indicator light will illuminate. Accelerate until you reach the desired speed. Then push down on the coast set switch and release it. You'll see the set indicator light illuminate. Your vehicle will operate at your selected speed. If you need to pass another vehicle, ensure that it is a legal maneuver, then press the accelerator pedal. After you have safely passed, simply release the accelerator and your vehicle will return to the previously set speed. To change to a faster cruising speed, push up and hold the accelerate resume switch. Release at your desired cruising speed. If you push and quickly release this switch, each push will increase your set speed by about 1 mile per hour. To reset at a slower cruising speed, push down and hold the coast set switch. Release when you have reached the desired slower speed. If you push and quickly release this switch, each push will decrease your set speed by about 1 mile per hour. To cancel cruise control, press cancel or tap your brake pedal. The set indicator light will turn off. To resume cruising at your last set speed, push up on the accelerate resume switch. The set light will turn on again. To turn cruise control off completely, push the on-off switch. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.